And our dream was to help maybe 10 or 20 young people. We are now well over 500 people supporting. And we help those people time and time and time again. Our teenagers join us for a journey and they stay until they get off the train or don't worry. We're a positive charity who are about giving people things to look forward to, new experiences, and giving them, when they're going through a mission, a future.
I was first introduced to Tim tonight in December. I was diagnosed in September. First introduced in December, I went to their Christmas party and I was so nervous. I just got talking to people and it was nice to be in an environment like where I had a wig on but no one was looking at me like sussing out and I was paranoid that like, there was other people there. Like, it's really, really good and they understand me down because they've been through it and they know what it's like to be told to have cancer and it really, really, really helps. Like, it's great. I've been to so many events and it's just brilliant and I thank them so much and every time I get to know the staff more and more and I get to know more and more people and it's just really, 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 really good. And I thank them so much and I hope you all had a really, really good day. Thank you.
The Teens United people have helped me quite a lot, just talking about as well. I went to their Christmas party. Lauren introduced me to so many new people. Thank you for that. They do so many events that takes your mind off it basically. I want to thank you all. The Teens United Committee, everyone who helped me through this,